without your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down.
I want to start by saying that every once in a while, two people meet and the stars align, and you know it's meant to be. Their paths would have brought them together no matter what the world would have thrown at them. And clearly this was the case.
The water, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
We are all a little weird. And life's a little weird. And when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join up with them and fall in mutual weirdness and call it love. Dr. Seuss.
My end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
Said it to John many times, if it wasn't for him, I probably wouldn't be standing here. And I'm helping this modern art masterpiece, you know, helping him through what we do. And I was thinking about it the other day, and I think about the turning points in his life. And I think about the man that he's become, the man that has now adopted this family, and his family has adopted theirs. I think about that with such great joy in my heart, I can't even express it. But you know what? The beautiful part about it is that I've got to watch him grow up from a mess into the man that he is today. But I will say to you, as John's best man, take good care of him. This is my best friend. Take good care of him. Love him, honor and cherish him. Because you know what? He's worth it. I went from sponsor to friend, and I tell you this, now I am more grateful today to be your friend than anything else.
You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. Give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.